removing all that was
evil
from his life.
Woohoo!
Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil.
This is not the first time I've played it. I beat Mom's heart. Okay. Now, I'm not sure if I streamed that. I was actually just playing it on my own. I had a bit of fun with it. So now, let's see. Let's continue my horrible run of... That looks like a condom baby. We were playing as her. Yeah, I just got... Oh, God. Alright. Now, I'm not so freaked out by this game. I will be later. Get the thing. Go get the thing. Whatever, it's 10 bombs. My hair is on fire. It's so funny because nobody really sees that I'm an artist that paints or draw and whatever. I feel like some people don't even understand that I take value in my work. And when I want to hold on to something, I want to hold on to it. You know, people will be like, oh, do you want to sell it or something? I'm sitting here like, no, I don't want to sell it. Get in. No tinted rocks or anything. Yay. Yeah. That was a mistake. I'm gonna deal with it. Double room for me. Come on. You suck. Should wash my health, but I might actually start a new run. Because this was just a leftover one, I thought, why not just keep going with it? You know, it's just the beginning of it. One heart left. Why did I do that? Spawning up live. And that's gonna kill me too if I'm not careful. That's it. I'm gonna start a new run. There we go. Ten bombs? It's not that great. Stop, don't touch me. They sound horrible, but they look happy. It's weird. I like it. Oh, stop. Alright. What is this? Do I want it? I'm still new, but... I'm just kind of like, whatever at this point. I should have used that. I'm so dumb. I'm not used to Magdalene. I'm used to being like just Isaac and not having anything. Go. Just die. Die. Heart I can't use. And nothing. No. Heart I can't use, bombs I can't reach. Stop touching me. I'm gonna go up, see if there's anything. sometimes the mapping of these rooms are just kind of like I get stuck on something. There's a chest in the corner. There's a rock in front of me I did not see because Magdalene's head is gigantic. The item room. I think the other door was locked too. No, it wasn't. It really wasn't. I don't have any money, so I don't think I'll go to the item room. Monstro, I don't know why. It's not because he's easy, I just... Some of the enemy's designs are just kind of really nice. Okay. Ouch. Well, no devil room. For me. Oh, it causes like a whole heart of damage. I can fly. Did it update? Because now it beeps when you have the thing. In a small space that they find. There we go. No keys. Alright, here we go. Probably really interesting. If I can talk easier over other games with a heavy story and lots of gameplay. This has lots of gameplay, but there's nothing to say other than, this is the game, guys. This is what I'm playing. That's how it feels. I hate the ones that, like, disappear and jump. That was a mistake. Or I could just get hit again. Oh, yes, give me bombs. Okay. Yes. Oh no. That's a hard decision. Let me see. Oh. Okay. Probably should have chosen the one there. It's okay. We'll get another one. Or not. I only have one coin. This is just hard decision making. One coin. I broke it with one coin? This is my first. This is like the run that it breaks on? Are you kidding me? There aren't even any bombs here. This is not even important. God damn it. You wasted a key on the door. I could have got the item. At least it's Larry. Thank God. It's entertaining to anybody else that the poop pops. Makes that popping sound. So I read on the wiki for this game that Magdalene is just Issac in the wig. Issac in a wig. HP up. Go. I'm just not gonna care anymore at this point. I'm just gonna see if I can just like do speedrun. Yeah, that's exactly what I asked for. I'll avoid damage with more of one of these things. I got one. Got it. Good. Really? No. Even worth it? There we go. Nope. Can't even get that battery unless I have an item that makes me fly. The key I can't get. Key I can't get. Key I can't get. And I really don't want to walk over the creep. I really don't. There we go. I'll wait. I'll really wait. Oh, you guys suck. Later. I have two rooms I have not checked yet. Three rooms. So I'm just kind of going whatever. No bombs. Purple heart, nope. Do I really want this? Perfect. I have 5. That means I can do a couple of things. Like I can get the stuff up here. Absolutely perfect. What else can I do? Get this. I have no keys, right? So I just wasted a bomb. Purple heart, that's not worth the damage. And then we go this way. Let me get the heck out of here. Wait, I have the Bible. I can go get the key over there. There we go. I'm just happy. It's We can't open that. Money. Money I don't care about. For a while, because my... First of all, my donation box is broken. Second of all, what's the point? Oh, peep. What's the thing for? Peep because his eyes pop out, or does he pee a lot? Can you even call that pee? Crazy, this is crazy. Ouch. Oh. Yeah, no deal with the devil room this time. Either. Can't be too close to me. You can't really. No. Stop. Whoa. He's cruel. He's very cruel. Well, I'm just not doing very good. It's been a while since I played this. HP up. Okay, go. Thought I got that charge. Charge up. For the thing. Alright, here we go. Arcade! Aw, oh, yeah. I love the arcade. Peace. Thank you, I only need one. No. No, okay. Okay! This is when we don't like anything. At all, ever. It's funny, I have the cute little fat butt. Die here. Maybe. Yeah, maybe. I need strength. So far as I'm concerned, I'm standard strength. Helpful, but I mean, I don't care. Shoot the loop. Like, ah. Alright. Okay. No, ow. Very important. Stop it. Look at spiders everywhere. I don't know anything but hurt you. Pick up the key, Magdalene. Pick up the key. Oh, what is that? Oh, God. Oh, get him. It's like super lust or something. I hate this. No. At least lust is easy regardless. What is this? Thanks. Oh, man, I could have used that. I fought like 2 battles. This one is cool. Shop. I only have 1 coin. 1 coin, no bombs. Okay. There's a dingle. Fun. And a very small room too. How smart. Myself. I actually really hate Dingle and I want to fight something else. I'm surprised I beat Mom's right now. Down here. Don't need it yet. Go up. Let's see what's over here. Little shits. There we go. Course, I'm the type of person that buys the plushies at the body's exhibit. Everybody's like, what's that? It's not a nuclear reactor. It's not cuter, but I am. No, not the spider. I hate the spider. We all hate the spider. Feet. Wow, I look weird. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay, let's see what the boss is. No bombs, no keys, no money, no life. Okay. What the fuck are you doing? I've never gotten this before. Oh, it's close to the door. useful. I'm just picking up whatever. I'm just doing whatever, man. Having fun. Don't poop on me. Okay. There we go. Wow. Technology. Ha ha ha. It's okay too. Lightning. Lasting impact. I love technology. We can keep going. It doesn't even matter. It's a good start. Whereas all the other times I was just like, well, shoot the loop and... Oh, God. Nah, it's a curse room. What are you doing? That's not even fair. No. Forget you. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Yes. Oh, my God. There's nothing left to check. I have no keys. Stop with these things. These things suck. They suck. What I want to do is kill you. Paying attention to all of this. Okay. Technology just makes everything easier. Nope. Oh, I'm really hungry. So after last night, I was just like, no, I don't feel serious. Could not sleep. Whatever. I had nothing. Yeah, let's just go to the boss. Screw it. My one eye has boogers in it, I think. This is like little gifts. Okay. It's been a while. I have a hard time remembering everything. Alright. You can go bite it. I'm hungry. Oh, grab whatever run I can. I feel like just playing the game and not being strategist or specific or anything. Having fun. I have no money. I do have bombs. That's really good for nothing. I play this way. No, stop. I have 4 rooms, 3 rooms. I'm not going into the curse room. Are you kidding me? That's not even gonna happen. It's never gonna happen. Little bats. Die. Thank you. Get the bats to fly right at your face. Technology makes it easier. I'm just gonna look for tinted rocks. Because I'm in need of something like the spirit heart or anything. There's nothing. But if someone can tell me where there is one, that would be great. Or not. Oh, no, mistake. Screw it, let's go to the boss. And try not to die. Let's hope it's not something extraordinary, like, I don't know. Gertie? That's exactly what I was thinking about. Oh, crap. Looks like he's slowing down. This is it for me. Balls for me. Yay! I gotta have the uniform on. There it is. Uniform stump. Skip it. Let's go. Let's go. I'm walking the creek. Okay. Can't do it. What are you doing? It's a godsend. Got an eternal heartbeat. Oh no! Mom. So fucking scared of that. Nope, not what I wanted to press. That's okay. Wow, thanks. Cool. Oh, these are the ones that jump. He's glitching out. He's glitching out. I'm not even looking for secret rooms. I know. I just want to go. I want to play this game. I just want to play the game. No, I'm not even playing Contrast. Why did my title change? My title should change. Let me reload my page. If it didn't change, it's too bad. Whatever, play Binding of Isaac. Screw it. Contrast? Not Contrast. Contrast is... There we go, now it is. I guess I just need to reload my page. Money! Just, I'm not scared of... That's the other thing I'm scared about technology. If you had tears, and you're fighting like a zombie head, you would not be able to even... I just lost it. Ah, I got it back! Absolutely perfect. Absolutely perfect. For some odd reason, I'm actually having a great run, and I don't even have to, like, run into the creep. Like a genius. So I lost my eternal heart, too. It's okay. I'm just here to have fun. Screw it. I don't have to be perfect. I don't have to be perfect. Just playing this game is just a lot of fun. Get away from me! What are you even doing? Ugh. Gross. Oh, I wish I had 15. I have one bomb. No! I had like 10 or something. No. Oh god. Let's go over here then. And there's other things I have attracted. He did. I can't believe I said that. I'm sorry. Go around. Get through the rocks. It's like a gauntlet of rocks. You go through the rocks. Oh no, little gishes. Little pieces of gish. Oh, that was a close clown. Alright. No, I hate you guys. You should know by now I hate you guys. We do not have a good relationship, as far as I'm concerned. I'm gonna back myself up into a corner. Please. Most annoying monster so far. You can't even see the creep I'm leaving now. It makes everybody slow. This is kind of funny, if I make it to the 18 utero. Because it's gonna be like black and red and my favorite colors. No. I have my map up in that corner for a reason. All big. Oh, I did a stupid thing. Alright. No, that's it. And there's not even one tinted rock. Oh! Okay, let's not watch him myself. Oh! He got out of the gate! Incredible. I'm getting a whole bunch of all of these good upgrades. Stuff. Fighting mom is gonna be... Oh wow, look horrible. Game 2. I didn't give you any money. Oh, what? You just gonna hand me bombs? Give me one heart, just one heart. Or that, the blue map. That works. That really does work. I like the blue map. I'm gonna go this way. I ain't going. I'm not risking that. Wow. Forgot these, lower parts of them. Oh, yeah. I was gonna say, is he stuck? I could do this all freaking day. I could do this all freaking day. Not play by an invite. Oh god. Just another thing. No! That stupid almost walked right into that. Wow. I'm going to destroy those with bombs. Oh my god. What? They poop too. They poop like Larry's, but they float. I can't remember anything. Oh, you guys are so much better than you. Can't even have that bomb. Anything? Oh, it's just greed. Kidding me? That was bullshit. That was bullshit, and you know it. I didn't even see the shadow. My TV's not on bright because I've been getting headaches. Bam! Give me that. Really? What are all this? What are all this? Give me all the hearts. Dude, really, really? Oh no, I need a bomb. What? What is two of hearts? Where's the heart? Okay, oh, give me money. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. key. Oh yeah, I have a bomb left. Let's go in here. Okay, I guess that's what happened. Oh, my legs, hold on. I'm sitting on the floor. All right, now what else do we have here? There's a heart over here. Oh, okay, again, I don't have any bombs. There is a bomb over there that I can't get either. Can't get that bomb. I guess I'll just go to the boss room with my half black heart and three regular hearts. Stop doing that. Stop getting stuck on rocks and holes. Okay. Hey, it's Mom! Oh god, okay. Now we're fighting Mom. What I like
is Issac!
Issac! I can do that.
Issac!
I died and beat Mom at the same time. Bullshit. Look at all the cool stuff I got. This is... Oh man. If only you could get a trophy for beating Mom with 3 hearts, that'd be cool. Get in there. Grab it. Okay. Oh my god. I don't know what he does. We're gonna see. I'm just trying things out. Donnie Darko in the middle of the room here. I'm gonna open his eyes until I kill the pooper. Not at all, because I blew off his hair. So the guy's kind of... And, that's when I get hit. Person, not sure if it's worth it. One key, one ring, a power up, and one ring, can't really get the peep. We have one coin. Where to go for a storm? First part of the run. I really want to beat Mama's Magdalene. I really do. What is this one? I actually really like having a coin. And he does that. And there's poop everywhere. Get the head blood checker. You attack that, I'll attack that. Okay, maybe you can not blood checker. The first one. Oh my god. Screw the yum heart. Could've used it, shit. Whatever. Go. You have to watch the TV. It's all good. It's all good. Oh, it's fucking scary. Alright. Oh, no. I lost my spear hat. I didn't. Oh, look. I see. I can use to open this door. Splash damage. Yeah. Oh, my God. Left. I can splash damage around these monkey bats. It's not good. We have... This is a good thing to have. I love fighting those horsemen because I get this little... I get everywhere. Like, everywhere. But, yeah. There's blood everywhere. Tinted rock. It's not fair. Let's go to... This makes it so much easier for the run now. So now I don't have to worry about running into things and getting really irritated. That's usually what happens. Poop everywhere! Yeah! Poop is nothing unless you have one. Like, see, I've been there for several weeks. Since I last streamed this, I can't remember anything. There's a tinted rock in there too. I don't know it. I guess I was just blind. So far this is looking like a very promising run. Despite the fact that it's a pick up everything run on this. So every single time you get in there and through that room. F5. You know what? Just get this. The heart. It's more important. Come on. No bombs. But. It's funny because he can't float over things, so he has to go around the rock. Okay, let's go. Over this way. Oh, splash damage is amazing. What the hell? It's like accepting that everything has both good and bad in this game. So like, even items that aren't helpful are helpful. I don't have a key. I'll get one later. If there is one. Now I just need like range up. I need like range up. This way? That's okay. You're the one who needs to go over there. Try it. full health. Try it. Luck up. Good. I won't choke on him. Shit. Wait, what is it there? He's exploding. There's some red ones I like too. I like the red ones. Nope, don't eat it. Because I get awesome. I just pick up whatever you want. As long as you just go with it, there's no problem. No key. Go up. I hate you guys. You guys can just turn out. That's funny, I didn't realize. My little brother there. Except he's... Yes. Touch fuzzy, get dizzy. There's a shirt with that on it. It's from this game, huh? What is even happening on the TV right now? My parents watching the weirdest stuff. Yes, key, go. And pick it up, whether he's good or not. Go. I'm gonna look for a tinted rock. It isn't. I'm really not looking for one at this point. I could have opened the box, but I didn't. I didn't. Let's go. Hollow. You like them. Who's your favorite? Mom's everywhere. No deal with the government to survive all that bullshit. Okay, let's go. Cheating is exactly what I did, but it's not because the item I have right now is a part of it. Get in there. Grab it anyway. Fun. Oh, wow, my hair's on fire. I am awesome. Let's do it again. The steam sail. We're gonna go down now. half a spear heart, and that's all right. I'm just gonna get a talking for this, because it's just kind of like, look, here, do this. Let's go to that big room now. What's this? Surprises. Get him a bed? Mom, did you get the dog a bed? Are you just trying to teach him to lay down? She can't hear me very well, which is fine. I don't want to strain today. So she can't hear me, whatever. Coins and good. Boss room. Mega fire. And shot speed up or plus, as it were. Oh boy, here we go. All the keys, all the bombs, and no money. Keys. this is good. There we go. Bombs. B. We have two. I guess I'll just get that then. Whatever. I got a steamy sail, so that's why everything's red. Go. Go, go, go. Go up this door. We're going down. I was just like, everything's gonna attack me as soon as I walk into the room. High expectations of how Issac works. Bam! Left down. Well, that's really crappy. Very good, very good. Like, versus technology, like, gears, you have to get behind the zombie. Yeah. Oh, me. That's could blow them up, but, you know, whatever. There we go. It's like, how many things can you pick up to make yourself to have a really good run or to screw yourself up? Like, that's how I'm going about this. I keep forgetting. I'm gonna have to try to escape the creep. I have. Money. Exploded the door, but it's okay. There's a couple of other rooms that we missed. Like this one here. There we go. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Where is he? I'm all focused. Temperance. Yeah, okay. Boss room, now, go, let's go. Boss room. Going to that boss room. Gonna get there. Oh, I'm coming to the door, Issac. Monster 2! Oh god, see? Look, no, I like it. And it's really challenging. The dog anyway. Like, why is he even in the I have a problem with the dog anyway. He can't do potty training. He doesn't pass us to go outside. He just goes somewhere. One of those dogs that goes, oh, they don't have to go. Well, I guess I can just do this one. Because it's just kind of like, why would you do that? You need to do that. I can't really stand people who don't have dogs that are. Why do you get a dog if you work in a team? Why do you do it? It's just a day. It's just a can you love me? Where the hell are this one? Hello, Turbo. Very simple. You're not getting in the way of that game. Just back away. You're not getting in the way of the game. My screen goes down, I never try it. Turbo, where'd you go? My neck really hurts. I'm not sure for what, though. I took a cleansing bath last night. Felt really nauseous. Hey, bud. Well, yeah, of course. I'm going to do the and then I'm going to touch it. But hello, Turbo. How are you? You are just a super one. It's really hard to get this. There we go. Yeah, sure. I don't even know what that mushroom does, but forget it. Once I've picked it up, it's over. It's over. Which temperance do? Whatever. Lovers. Good. That's it? Ugh. Lame. Yay, many mom's hands. Oh, dang it, did I just... Thanks. What a bad place to spawn that. Hello, Turbo, she's walking on me. Turbo, why are you standing on me? Turbo. Where some of these things just kind of really... Oh, but I don't know. Northern Land doesn't like me too much. Look at that. Mistake of the night. Thank you. Weak and hungry. Over here, right? Okay then. This way, what can you do? Oh, those things. Wunderbar. Did it. Okay. I'm gonna just put one up here now. Alright. Hello. Help me with that. Don't walk in the headphones, okay? I've learned to play video games while she walks on me because it's just because I'm trying to get my attention. And I either do or don't give it to her, but I'll talk to her. I'm stuck on my headphone cord, kitty. I almost got eaten by a giant worm. And that's not fair. Okay. You sit on my headphone cord.
You sit on it.
You do that. Alright, okay, there's a room we haven't been in. And that's all the way over here. She's happy. That's all I care about. She's happy. Oh, yeah. Let's do this. Okay, bomb here. Are we in the wrong place? Oh! No, it's not coming off. It's a bad idea. But whatever. First come, first serve is how it works. I found the bathroom! I'm really low on it. So, what rooms have heart and none in it? But I do have 18 coins. So we can go back to the shop, which is gonna take 7 days and 9 weeks to get to. Dang it! Didn't want to use the key. Very horrible for me to do that to me. I'm very quick. I'm very quick. Now, let me see. I made a mistake. There's no hearts here. So. Could find a tinted rock. Or I could just go in balls out. So we're going in balls out. Nope. That old mom's gonna be hell because I only have 2 hearts like one.
Yeah.
Yeah, the sound glitched on me. Maybe we stop moving. What is he doing in the house? Is that what he's doing? Blood fucking thing? I'm gonna just take my attention away from that because there's a whole bunch of little monsters. Isaac! He's refilling my health. Whoa. Cool, okay. Isaac! Are you looking at me, Jojo? I can't tell you're looking at me. Don't shoot it, kill. And die in there. Yay. Get off my vaporizer, cat. Yeah, no. Bad present. It was a wig. He loved it, and somebody laughed at him and made me cry, and that makes all of it. Am I too dead now? Oh, because the toothpicks. Was a really cool battle. What do you say about? I don't know if we're gonna die. I'm just really wondering. Am I ever gonna die here? Is this gonna happen? Like. Oh my god, I had a shoulder and that was crazy. Up here. It's a greed run. Like, basically, just do whatever. Oh! Yeah! That was the best. I've been mom's heart. Oh, I didn't even get to mom's heart. Oh, no, no, no. 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 Just exit the game, and I'm gonna choose. Juice is locked. Yeah, I don't have everybody. I think I beat the game with Lazarus on mom's heart. Or was it Issac? It was Issac. You need to play as Eve. Is that like, you can dress up as your mom? Like, what is that even? Alright. Not gonna be using a bomb this time. Yay! I do need to go down though. I'm gonna restart this over in a second. Yeah. Get it. So I'm all looking at the chat room like, guys can just do whatever. Talk about anything. That was the best closest of calls I have ever had in a long time. There's a pink block. Truck. Don't move it! Mine! I could have got a key, but no. The thing is, the spike blocks kept moving them. No! What are you. Just still there? No! That's not even a thing that's gonna be happening. So my runs are about making the weird. I pick up whatever and it moves accordingly to how it's supposed to be. Or how it works. Stop! Get away from me! Oh wow, I just ran right into that. It's okay. That's it, let's go to the boss room. No! Wow, exploded, good. Oh my god. No, I didn't want to sacrifice a heart for a coin. God. Did you get it, heart? Did you get it, birdie? Okay. I'm really hungry. Like, I could do this. Dead bird. Oh wow. No keys. No bombs. Larry Jr. Oh. Something from the future. What is that? So now you're watching me unlock things. Just go. Hey, get the fuck out of my room, you stupid asshole! Don't you come in here and eat my fucking cat's food! Watch the fucking dog! Sorry about that. See, now Turbo's ran out, and I don't have a cat to hang out with me. It's the dog's fault. Or she went to go attack him for me, I don't know which. She's peculiar. Hold on, let me do some moderation. I had to go discipline the dog. Because... whatever. I'm not too embarrassed on this. Because it's just like, this is the life I live. This is animals. This is what having pets is. I have to, like, talk to him. Because he's the kind of dog that needs to be disciplined with treats. And communication. And hard training. Press the button for my home menu commands, whatever. But what happened was it popped up. On. I should wash my hands. The dog is just disgustingly dirty. My room. Okay. I get a key that I can't do anything with because stuff and things. I can't fly yet. Are the scary check rooms that we haven't checked yet? Ooh, like that one. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I forgot. Pieces are like mating flies. Flies they stick together and they mate. And that's the thing that happens. Turbo. If Fred comes in, you growl at him like you should. He ate your food. You should be mad. No, those are bombs. Give me those. I need them for tinted rocks. And secret rings. Turbo, eat your food. Aren't you upset? I think she might be. Just a little bit like, why did this happen? How God. Oh. All right, let's win. I have no clue. What schnauzer? Gotta put them in there. Oh, that's too many tears. Get it. Try it. Yes. Your ass. Oh. I feel like very rarely do I ever quote CeeLo Green. Like, how often? What am I carrying that causes this? I'm sorry, his head squishes when you do it. It's funny. Horrible night business. This curse. Ah, he doesn't smell as bad, but he smells pretty bad. Oh my god, bird. Get him, bird. Come on. Whoa, I'm so fast. Whoa. Fred, go back to mom now. Dog's named Fred. Good dog. The bathroom room. Really isn't it puppy room. I'm trying so hard, like, not to, like, rage pin on this dog. It's my dad's dog. No, why would I use one key if you could use one key for the other door? So I just try to communicate with him. I just want to try to do that. Reusable eternity? Or something? Try it. That's bunk. Try. Oh, dude. I can get it. Yeah, that's definitely. He's Magdalene. Alright. Woohoo! Did good this time. You guys suck. I'm not gonna die on that. Like, why would you... Might have to retract soon after this run, because that'll be my stream day. When I am ready. How can I tell me? I don't mind this part of the thing. I'm sitting here like, yeah, it has been for a couple of days. I finally see this for one day, and I feel like it's next thing is, so there's just really not this area. First thing you see rule, and it's just kind of like, it's worth it. And I like this for the rest of the level. Wow. It is, man. I died this way because I hate these things. or not. We can see forever. Let's see here. Great, it's free. We're all gonna die from this horrible decision of unlocking one singular door. I died. Okay, greed's horrible. Now I'm I think I'm pretty much done now. What else can we do? Challenges? Pitch black. What's this?
Let's see what this is. I want to see what this is.
So basically, I do a run inside of it. In the dark. Cartridge? I remember these. So does this mean I can't view my heart? Or do I not have any? Come on, I'm gonna be doing something that's gonna be so weak. I have anxiety and fear. Maybe I could take it back to my house. Okay, dude. Okay. What's even happening? Okay. People come over and it's just like, don't fuck my face. Oh! Larry! Huh? They're for, the neti pot in there. The neti pot. There's saline powder. You put it in warm water. You take the little blue pot in there and you put it up through your nose and you pour the water, it comes up. The stuffiness, yeah. Yeah, sure. What the heck happened? Oh yeah, it's the cartridge. Come here! That is not so crazy. Can I see my hearts at all? Do I have hearts? What is even happening in this run? It's pitch black, so I mean, I guess. If I die, I die, that's it. Oh my god. Open this again here. The Meat Boy poster? Okay, sorry. I love the arcades. I look everywhere. No. I blew it up. Huh? I had two, and I don't know where my other one went. I think I'll go up and pick it and put it in the middle of the screen. I don't think it's a good thing, but you know what? I get better internet, so I don't care. I don't get disconnected or anything. You know what? Just push the bomb away from your enemies. This is pretty easy. Good, good. Perfect. Oh. Oh. but then it's like, the anxiety is just like, what if somebody's in the bathroom and I have to throw up? What do I do? Go outside? Use the bucket I have in my room? Oh, yay! You know what? I just realized it's gonna be harder to find tinted rocks. Really much more harder to find. Oh no. There aren't any in here. How do we get this poop? This poop. This is a unit pool. This is a really cool thing. This is looking like I put the things in there. If it's in there. Oh, I am doing it. Not. Let's try a different challenge. Let me see. What? Am I just a big giant disgusting cooking pee factory? There's something good about those shit bombs. Okay, I'm the one that says we have to do this thing. No, you're not. Please stop. Whoa! I keep forgetting there's still a black man. Okay. Tinted rock. Take care of yourself, Matt. Nope, there's other rooms I want to check. Use that one. Too happy about it. Way too happy about it. Did I just put in a poop? Did you put that fly in a poo? Because it had the poo on my butt. This game is crazy. I love it. I'm glad I got it. It's like, you know, $15. Yeah. I'm sorry. I blew up. Oh, there's right, Steven.
All right.
This little masterpiece just keeps going up. It's like Gemini, but they aren't connected. It does make you want to ask, though, which one is Steven? It's like Sunday. I feel like everybody just goes to sleep because there's nothing better to do. Fighting Gemini and then, you know, you fight Gemini, but then you fight Steven. And then you start Little Steven. So it's Little Steven and Big Steven. It's cute. Hello, Bubba. Meow, meow, meow. And meow. Are you gonna call on me again? No. No tent at all. We'll go down there. Nope.